Hello and welcome to this tutorial on setting up SteamVR plugin in Unity for 2020 versions. The process is a bit different for 2019 versions, so I will be sharing its setup walkthrough in the description. Here I will walk through the steps to import SteamVR and make it run in the editor with no errors. While going through the steps, I also share solutions to two possible errors you could encounter while trying to import SteamVR. We will finish by running the interaction scene. There will be no implementations or integration. With that, we will be starting by creating our project. The project is created with the latest version, 2020.2.0. Same steps I took with 2020.1.17 with no errors, but for 2020.1.6, I have some errors that I will touch on. I will be creating a project in 3D template, but you are free to choose the others. So the editor is open. To import the SteamVR package, we will go to Asset Store. But before that, if you already own the SteamVR asset from the Asset Store, you can find it in Package Manager. Go to Windows, Package Manager, left top corner, Packages, select My Assets from the drop-down. There your assets will be listed, find SteamVR from the list and import it. Otherwise, let's continue with Asset Store. For 2020.1.0 and higher versions, Asset Store is only accessible from the browsers. To go to Asset Store, we click Search Online and have the Asset Store open in the default browser. Here in the search bar, we search for SteamVR. It appears in the search results. Browse its page. If you already own it, you will see open in Unity. Otherwise, it will be Add to My Assets. Afterwards, we will press Open in Unity from the information bar. Since I already have it, with the prompt window, I will be allowing it to import it to the editor. If you won't see a pop-up here, you can follow the package manager path I mentioned earlier. From browser, we are back to editor, and SteamVR selected in package manager. The current SteamVR version is 2.6.1, and we will import it to the project by pressing import button on the left-down corner of the package manager window. We will be importing everything, so no unchecking here and pressing import again. This part will take some time and more time. After it finishes, we will accept last settings change by pressing accept all there. But before that, we are prompted with SteamVR registered as scope registry and we see the information of OpenVR Unity XR. Now we are ready to accept the last changes for the settings. SteamVR expects us to have by clicking accept all. At the end, we are met with a message tells us we did the right choice, which I enjoy every time I see. We are almost done with the setup. Let me run my Windows Mixed Reality headset so that we can test the scene in VR. And let's open interactions example scene from the SteamVR file. When I hit run, nothing happens in VR. Because, as the warning says, there is one or two steps left to have SteamVR work in the editor. To solve the first one, we should import XR plugin management. To see its current state, we should browse player settings. I will be following the path File, Build Settings, Player Settings, XR Plugin Management. Here we see it is disabled. The reason is it is not imported into the project yet. That's why we go back to Package Manager. Select Packages Unity Registry from the top corner drop down menu. Then select XR Plugin Management from the packages. It was at 3.2.13. We will be updating it to 3.2.17 and it is imported now. Here let me tell you about one more error that you could encounter. As I mentioned at the start, I had set up SteamVR for 2020, 1.6, 1.17 and here 2.0. I had no problem setting it up in 1.17, but for 1.6 I was getting BuildPipeline error. With Google search and a very helpful Unity answer suggestions of downgrading XR plugin management to version 3.2.16 solved it. So if you are having build related errors, I suggest you downgrade the version of XR plugin management to 3.2.16. You can change the version of the plugin by opening the version dropdown from the left down arrow, select target version and click update to that version in the left down button on the package manager window. That's it for XR plugin management. Now we will try to run our project again. This time we are informed there is no actions defined for SteamVR. If we click yes, the SteamVR input window will open, but let's say we didn't press yes. We see lots of errors, and the first one tells us why. We didn't define actions for SteamVR to communicate with our VR system. Before going directly to solution, we can get prompt again if we hit run again and continue from there. But no, I plan to show it from the other test. Go to window, select SteamVR input. Again, we are prompted with our lack of actions definitions. This time, let's click yes and see the SteamVR input window. Here, I will be creating actions from default actions by pressing save and generate button. While waiting it, let me tell you the second error you could encounter when trying to set up SteamVR in Unity. In 2020.1.6 version, there was no defined actions prompt, and when I hit play, the browser had always closed down. With some Google searches, I had stumbled upon an advice to check editor logs. Did that and saw the error, there is no actions defined for SteamVR. To solve it, I defined the actions from the Windows SteamVR input like we did earlier. I have written a blog post about it and it will be in the description if you want more details. And now the project runs and I can interact with the environment. It is done. Hoping your flow will be similar and your project will run as you expect it to. Now let me make a quick recap to how to set up SteamVR in Unity for 2020 versions. From Package Manager or Asset Store, import SteamVR Unity plugin. Import the assets or the working version for your Unity version of XR plugin management from Package Manager. Define the action set for SteamVR either from the prompt or Windows SteamVR input. Hit run and enjoy example interactions just before starting to work for your project. With that, this is the end of this tutorial, this walkthrough of setting up SteamVR in Unity 2020 versions. Hope that this will be helpful, and if there was a point not clear, please let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe for the future one. I plan to create one more tutorial with SteamVR on throwing kinematic throwables. So as a preliminary setup, we have a tutorial to set up SteamVR in Unity 2020. I am open to ideas and creating videos for VR, so feel free to write video suggestions. With that, I hope to see you in the next exploration. And bye bye!